I'm on it.
A second to catch our breath.
Or set up preparations for the next wave.
Has the life pod ended stasis mode?
It should not be much longer. We should look for ways to hamper the enemy's approach.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access.
Heavy mech inbound.
Thank you.
life pod now. It may take him some time to fully regain consciousness. Careful, he's confused. Remember, it's been 50,000 years for us, but for him, it's only been...
a few minutes!
No, the bunker is falling. There is no other option.
There are pods online! Those soldiers are still alive!
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire. Preparing neutron bombardment. Get to your life pod now!
Physiology, your nervous system. Enough to understand your language.
So you were reading me while I was seeing...
our last moments. Our failure.
Your people did everything they could. They never gave up. And I could use some of that commitment now.
Shepard, whatever you did got Cerberus interested.
Asari. Human. Synthetic. This is not a good beginning.
It's not safe here. Will you join us?
You fight the Reapers?
Yes.
Then we will see.
That's correct, Admiral. But he's not quite what we expected.
Commander, our scientists barely understand what they need to do here. If the Prothean can help us construct this device, we need his cooperation.
Understood, Admiral.
We're losing colonies faster than we can evacuate. We've never seen a force like the Reapers.
He has, Admiral.
Can he help us?
I intend to find out.
Good. Cerberus slipped up and gave us a new weapon. Don't let it go to waste. Hack it out.
Shepard, I need you down in the port cargo hold. It's about our new guest.
I'm on my way. What's the problem?
I've tried to make the room more accommodating, but they're not letting me talk to him.
Apologies, Doctor. Contact protocol with a new species. Assume hostility. We had to dust off the regulations.